April 23rd out at Fremont Speedway. A little bit of a chilly weather night here for the fans at Fremont Speedway, but it didn't stop the racing action. We had some veterans. We had a first-time winner, Byron Reed, getting his 28th career victory. John Ivey in the 305s got his 51st career victory. Keith Sorg in the dirt trucks got number one. And Chester Fitch, boy, he's been racing for 30 years. He gets the late model victory here at Fremont Speedway to cap off an exciting, nice night of racing action.